Hi, I'm Samir, and now we'll continue to learn some more tricks to multiply two numbers faster. Let us begin by taking 208 into 203 as an example. Both these numbers are close to 200, which is a multiple of 100. The numbers such as 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, etc. were called base, and their multiples would be called working base. So, in our case, the working base would be 200. The next step would be to determine the differences of the given numbers from the chosen working base, which in this case would be 208 minus 200 plus 8 and 203 minus 200 plus 3. Now we can proceed to write down our answer, which would be in two parts. The first part would be the first number 208 added to the difference obtained from the second, which was plus 3, making it 211. Since we are operating with working base, we'll have to make a minor adjustment here. We'll need to multiply the sum obtained with 2. So now making it 422. Now the second part would be the product of the differences, which is 8 into 3, 24. Clubbing these two, we'll get our answer as 42224. Let us now take 318 into 313 as an example. Here our working base would be 300, and the differences would be plus 18 and plus 13. Now we can proceed to write down our answer, which would be in two parts. The first part would be 318, the first number, added to the difference obtained from the second, which was plus 13, making it 331. Now, since our working base is 3 times 100, we'll have to make an adjustment by multiplying 331 with 3, making it 993. Now we can move to the second part, which would be the product of the differences, 18 into 13, which is 234. Here comes in our rule 1, which says the number of digits in the second part will be equal to the number of zeros in our base or working base, which in our case is 2. So we'll have to move the 2 to the first part, which makes 993 plus 2 in the first part, which will give us 995, and we'll be left with 34 in the second part. Clubbing these two, we'll get our final answer as 99534. Let us now take 297 into 291 as an example. Now our working base would be 300, as both the numbers are close to it, and the differences would be minus 3 and minus 9. We can now proceed to write down our answer, which would be the first number 297 added to the difference obtained from the second, which is minus 9, giving us 288. Since our working base is 3 times 100, we'll now have to multiply 288 with 3, which will give us 864, which is very easy to calculate, because 288 can be written as 300 minus 12 into 3 will be 900 minus 36, which is 864. Now, moving to the second part, it would be the product of the differences, minus 3 and minus 9, giving us 27. Clubbing these two, we'll get our answer as 86427. Let us now take 217 into 193 as an example. Here, our working base would be 200, as both the numbers are close to it, and our differences would be plus 17 and minus 7. We can now proceed to write down our answer. The first part would be the first number 217 added to the difference obtained from the second, which is minus 7, which will give us 217 minus 7, 210. Now, since our working base is 2 times 100, we'll have to multiply 210 with 2, giving us 420. The second part would be 17 into minus 7, which is the product of the differences, which will give us minus 119. Here comes in our second rule, which says the second part can never be negative. To make it positive, we'll have to borrow 2 from the first part, which will make the first part as 420 minus 2, 418. And the second part would become 200 minus 119, which will be 81. So clubbing these two, we'll get our answer as 41881. Thanks guys. Keep watching, keep learning, keep practicing, and keep rocking. Cheers.